or a tradition of New Year's. Think back to when you were younger. What was your favorite memory or a tradition of New Year's? Hill Krishnan.
My favorite memory from childhood, being born in a caste system, a most backward caste member, not able to go to school, not able to do and aim higher things for thousands of years, living what the caste has told you to do. And my mother, every New Year, will ask me to get on the cycle with my dad. He will ride the bicycle for miles to go to a river where he would take waters. That water, most of the Americans won't even put your feet in. How done human waste goes in. That is the water we were thankful for. We carry it, put it in the bicycle, and he will ride back. I will be happy that we have water. When we come back, my dad will give it to my mother, and she will go back to the backyard, cut the thorns with her hand, and blood flowing with the scratches of that thorns, come home to put it into the stove, to heat it, and cook the water to kill the pathogens, and filter it, and give it. That water tasted delicious to me because of the love my parents put in investing me to grow, to aim higher outside the caste, to look far beyond what the caste system has done. Despite her not having education, she learned that she could heat the water to protect her child. She learned that she could inspire me to go to a country called the United States. Every New Year, she will tell me, keep your new vision, keep your new vision. Higher, higher, higher. I came and I'm here. That is my grandest mission.